Hello friends, welcome to OTCOM Electronics Company. Today we are going to explain you how to use OxyMelt, OxyMa Oxy05 Oxygen Concentrator. So we have just unboxed the new machine. We have got one machine with one extra bacteria filter, with one nasal cannula, with one humidifier bottle, with one nebulizer mask set with adult as well as pediatric set. And we have got one extra fuse, one extra air inlet filter and one connecting tube. So basically this is a good company and provided all the accessories required by the machine to give the oxygen to the patient. So now the machine is having one display here with the keypad, the nebulizer interface, or we can connect the nebulizer port here. Oxygen outlet is there. On the back side, company has attached this power cord directly to the machine. There is no separate pin provided here. We have one fuse input. In future, if the machine is having some power failure, you can replace the additional fuse provided by the company in the accessories. Company has provided one main power switch here. So after switch on power plug from the switchboard, you have to switch on this machine. Now this machine is having two filters. One is a machine inlet filter. You just need to clean this filter with washing after using of 15 days. And again, company has provided this filter additionally in the extra additional accessories. You have to attach this back to the machine. Now there is one more filter. This is the main inlet filter. You can see company has given us this filter extra free of cost with the machine. So you have to replace it like pole, and again you have to push it back. So it is very simple process in this machine to replace the filter, as well as company has provided you the additional filter. So now the device is good enough. We have to fill the water inside of humidifier bottle. We have to fill water in between the minimum and the maximum line. Then we will close it. Close it properly so there will be no air leakages. Now the bottle will be fixed here on the side of the machine. You have to pull this rubber and fix this bottle here. Now we have provided a connecting tube by the company in the accessories. We have to connect that from the oxygen outlet to the humidifier bottle inlet. This is how you have to connect the machine from machine to humidifier bottle top. Now you have to connect nasal cannula here. Nasal cannula has provided by the company. We are taking one more additional nasal cannula. You can attach a nasal cannula here. You can attach a high concentration mask. You can attach oxygen mask here. So now the device is ready to use. We will now plug in the device into the 230 volt AC with 50 hertz frequency as per the Indian standard. We will switch it on from there. Now after switch on, you have to on the machine from this button. Now the device is on. Now display is on. You can see there is a 5 liter flow and the machine gives you 000 hour. This is the run time, or we can say running meter. It will indicate you how much minutes or how much hours the machine has run already. You can adjust the time. You can adjust the flow from these two buttons, plus and minus. To minus, you can see, you can decrease the flow and you can increase the flow from here. To check the flow manually, you are having one window here. You can see whenever we are increasing the flow, it is increasing. Whenever we are decreasing the flow, it is decreasing. You can see the oxygen is coming from the machine to the humidifier bottle and from the bubbling humidifier bottle to the patient. You can see oxygen is coming here. A mild air will be there. It is not a forceful oxygen. And now if you want to use a nebulizer along with the oxygen, you just need to unplug this button and you have to connect your nebulizer mask here. So you can give oxygen as well as nebulization along with this machine. Thank you very much.